We'll be looking at next.
SRH.
Sunrisers Hyderabad.
Yes.
Sun is rising. Is it rising in Hyderabad? Let's have a look at who they have. And then, of course, we will just hand over to Mr. Hyderabad, who's over here. Sir, we will take
what's
3 minutes break.
What's happening? I've been chosen in Bombay.
3 minutes break. We will take. Why don't you talk us through it, sir?
They've got probably the best opening pair. They've probably got the best opening pair in with David Warner and Johnny Bairstow. They lit it up last time. They've got a peculiar problem. They've got a really good captain in Kane Williamson. But can they play all three? If they have to play two out of the three, Williamson goes out.
Yeah.
So it's a peculiar situation where you've got players like Saha, you've got players like Williamson, senior players, but may not fit. It's just that Williamson is such a mature, simple guy. He'll probably be the first guy to put his hand up and say, look guys, we need to play an extra overseas bowler today. I think I'm the one who's sitting out today.
Yeah.
So they've got a fantastic talent up there. Manish Pandey is in the form of his life. They've released Hooda, they've released Yusuf Pathan. Vijay Shankar gets a big go at number 5. They've got Shahbaz Nadeem as a spinner. But their issue now is, what was their strength 2 years ago? These big Indian finishers with the ball.
Yeah.
Siddharth Kaul, Basil Thampi, Mohammad Khalil, Bhuvneshwar Kumar, Sandeep Sharma. They're all on the downslide. So, Bhuvi's had an operation. You don't know when he's going to come back. All the others are on a downswing. Khalil Ahmed concedes a lot of runs. Thampi is very expensive. Sandeep Sharma is not the bowler he was. Siddharth Kaul is not the bowler he was. They might be tempted to play Billy Stanley, that big fellow, when he's fit.
Yeah.
So it's a peculiar issue that what was their strength is now maybe a little tricky. But as Joy will tell us, they've got a KKR coach.
What else do you need? But no, I was surprised actually at even...
But a World Cup winning coach.
Yeah, but I was surprised at Tom Moody going, because Tom Moody is frankly one of the shrewdest and the best. And he, Murli and Lakshman were a fabulous combination together. So they haven't left much to do. The other thing that they missed out on, you know, one was their bowlers. The other is they always had those two all-rounders in the middle. You had Yusuf and Shakib. So you knew that with Shakib, you'd get 4 overs. With Yusuf, maybe you'll get 1 or 2 overs. But you have those guys at 5, 6 who could do that stuff for you. Suddenly, you've let Yusuf go. And Shakib is not available for, you know, for the
Yusuf
reasons.
Yusuf is just the right age for CSK.
I was going to say that. But I'll tell you one thing.
CSK is not going to allow Yusuf me to enter. CSK, by the way, guys.
Have you seen CSK this year? Have you seen Yusuf this year? He took a catch which Jonty Rhodes would have been proud of. In mid-wicket, tumbling catch. He's at least 6 kgs lighter. He's been working out like crazy for the first time in his life. And he told me that he's even eased off on the biryani and not. I cannot believe a bigger sacrifice on this planet.
17 crores for them. They've got 7 slots available. So not that many slots. The thing is, they need Indian bowlers, because if you're playing Williamson, Warner and Bairstow on top, which means that you're playing Rashid Khan below.
Then your overseas players are finished. Right? Then your entire core has to be fast bowling, has to be Indian.
Exactly.
They've got 6 of them.
Yeah.
But as I said, I don't think they are at the top of their game.
Yeah, there's some...
Williamson is a tricky one.
There's some issue there, right? Because you've got 3 top-class, world-class players over there. And if they bat and they get you 210, 220, then, well, you don't need bowlers.
Also, at some point, they need Manish Pandey and Vijay Shankar to put up their hand. Because looking at it, this is the year. They'll play them earlier, okay? And one of the reasons for releasing Yusuf must be saying, okay, Vijay Shankar, now you're going to get a consistent run at this number.
He needs it. He's a good player.
Yeah. Please now do justice to your talent.
I mean, at one point, Vijay Shankar had 3 dimensions. Then he started playing well. And now he has no dimension, apparently. Vijay Shankar is playing well. He's had a fabulous Syed Mushtaq Ali. He's opening the bowling for Tamil Nadu.
He's doing
everything. Suddenly, all his dimensions have vanished. And he can't find a place.
Yeah. Correct.
So, he's got a great IPL coming up. Hopefully.
First, you needed 3D glasses to find him. Now, you need magnifying glasses to find him. Kidhar gaya?
It's not there. Plan karke aaye the na?
Huh?
A line you had planned.
No, I just got it right now. I didn't know you would do the 3D one, because honestly, you're not that mischievous. I didn't expect it to come from you.
You're not but that I mischievous. Who are you talking to, man?
No, him. He's really...
He's just been sledging me for the past 15 minutes.
But you see, it's very mature sledging.
This comment is a very childlike comment.
Boss, there is nothing called mature sledging.
Of course.
Just as there is nothing called slightly pregnant. Either you're pregnant or you're not. Either you're sledging or you're not sledging. There's no mature sledging.
Or like this morning, I read on Twitter that somebody said my account was partially hacked.
Partially hacked is a good one. I have to use this.
Yeah. Somebody used.
So it can't be a nephew, but it has to be a, you know, semi-nephew.
What would the world of social media be without nephews?
That's right.
I know.
Yeah, correct.
It would be a very calm and peaceful place.